at the fourth last, so Go Conquer a bit cleaner this time in the lead and gets away from it a length in front for Mount Brandon, New Kid in Town, down by the Strand, and then Total Recall shaping quite nicely in fifth for Jamie Codd in turn. This one has been followed by Just Before Dawn, and then a further length or so to head of the class, who's been punched along, followed by Ard Kelly Symphony on the outside. But as they turn to race across the top, and Go Conquer continues in front, but is he a sitting duck too in second? Coming up there strongly is New Kid in Town. Mount Brandon gets niggled in third, in fourth place holding every chance, but now under pressure is down by the Strand, and then Total Recall and Ard Kelly Symphony, and also in about sixth spot trying to stay on is Just Before Dawn. But down the hill they come now to the third last. Go Conquer a length to the good from New Kid in Town. They're putting pace to the race and going on from Mount Brandon in third. In behind these in fourth is Just Before Dawn, but as they head to the second last, and Go Conquer now is going to put it up to the favourite New Kid in Town as they come over this one. They both jump it okay. A peck and landing from New Kid in Town didn't help his cause, and Go Conquer is finding more in front. So Go Conquer is trying to see them all off as they come down to the final fence. Go Conquer lunges at the last and loses Barry O'Neill, and Derek O'Connor's coming through with a good spurt here on Mount Brandon and takes over. And Mount Brandon has been presented the race from Total Recall, who finishes fast in second as they go to the line. Mount Brandon just held on from Total Recall. A very fast finisher in third coming out of the clouds was Mikey O'Connor aboard Grove Silver. The favourite New Kid in Town didn't find an awful lot after the mistake of the second last.